Christmases. Sit back, relax, but most importantly, enjoy.
Santa Claus!
You? You? I don't
what it takes to be Santa.
Of course me. I've seen you do this for centuries. It would be a piece of cake.
I don't know, dear.
I don't think you're cut out for it.
What if you make a mistake?
But what if I succeed and save Christmas and bring joy to the world? Imagine the first ever Lady Santa.
Hold your reindeers like this. This is not a permanent thing. It's only temporary.
So is that a yes? Oh, come on.
That it is.
That's better. That settles it. Mrs. Claus will be this year's bring out joy, provide the presents, and the lady of Christmas.
Mrs. Claus, could you get me a cookie for my cocoa, dear?
A what? Cookies?
Yes, please?
Sorry, dear. This girl's got a holiday to save.
That's a cookie.
You'll live.
Well, might as well inform the elves.
Please, allow me. Snowball, pretty, shiny.
Evening, Santa. Mrs. Claus, how are you?
What's wrong with the boss?
Oh, never mind that. I have some news for you. Mrs. Claus has decided. Mrs. Claus and I have decided that she'll be handling Christmas this year.
She'll be coming with us?
No.
She's going to make cookies for the journey?
No.
She's coming along to take photos?
No. Mrs. Claus and I.
Alright, I'm here.
Mrs. Claus and I have decided that.
I'll be taking over from Santa this year.
But she's a woman!
Exactly!
They've all gone. Now I have to do things all by myself these days. Such nonsense.
Yes, it is!
Oh, that's wrong!
Yes, it is!
But I'm assured that Santa is assured that Mrs. Claus will be the perfect replacement for him. Isn't that right, Mrs. Claus? Mrs. Claus!
Please, please, call me Mother Christmas. Hello, workshop. How are you doing tonight?
Woohoo! Yeah!
Could be better.
Why don't we show Mrs. Claus exactly what we gotta do?
Good thinking. Let's get to work.
You are Mother Christmas. Let's get to work.
Mother Claus.
ornate and she has a bush inside it. How are you struggling right now?
I wasn't built for this stunty bashing lifestyle.
You cheated!
Cheated?
Yes, you did!
Yes, you did!
Stop!
Listen! Can you hear that sound?
No!
No, guys, I can hear voices!
No!
No, I'm almost certain there's something over there.
No!
Guys, let's just carry on with the game. 50 cash for each person for the winner.
No, guys, I really think we should go and check it out.
Wait! I see someone coming. Get ready. Attack!
Halt! You're trespassing on forbidden ground. What is your purpose here?
You don't know who I am.
Well, I surely don't.
You look so old.
Excuse me?
How many gray hairs do you even have?
But let's finish.
You have 1,000.
Are you three?
What's wrong with your ear?
Why is it so empty?
All of you, put your weapons down. You're embarrassing me. Stand to attention right now.
Left, right, left, right.
Sir, yes, sir.
I'm truly sorry, Mrs. Cross. My security is not used to seeing people from the North Pole this side of the globe.
Mr. Bunny, that was a bit of a discomfort. But anyways, it's a pleasure meeting you.
Please, call me E.B.
E.B.
Why E.B.?
Well, I'm the Easter Bunny, of course. Can't you tell from my bushy tail and the way I dress?
Not really.
Well, I don't normally go to delivering eggs in such formal attire. But tonight...
Oh,
deal. All right, Bunny Squad, let's get hopping. It's time to say-
safe Christmas.
See you there.
Now time to make the others jealous.
Together, together, everyone, together and together.
it'll make it easier to convince. All right, see you there. Bye. Who's there? That's very familiar. Mr. Frost?
Please, call me Jack.
Okay, Jack, what do you want?
Rumor has it you're putting together your own dream team to save Christmas this year. Where have you buried the old man?
He's not old. Firstly, he's wise. Secondly, he's a little under the weather.
He managed to get himself sick at this time of the year? Not very wise, if you ask me.
What would you say, Jackie Boy, before you get a candy cane in print on your left?
Jackie Boy!
No disrespect, Mrs. Claus, but do you guys really think you can pull it off without him?
Of course I can.
Not a
In fact,
chance.
I'm wasting my time and talking when I have a whole holiday to save. So if you mind, I gotta get back to the North Pole.
Wait, Mrs. Claus, do you maybe think I could be a part of your team?
Certainly not.
Oh, please, Mrs. Claus, I promise to behave. I never get chosen to do anything useful. Oh, please, Mrs. Claus, please, please.
All right, you can help.
Oh, excellent. I'll even throw in a bonus offer that might just come and help.
The more the merrier, I guess.
Fantastic. Let me grab him and we'll be there as soon as possible.
See you there. How on earth will I explain this one?
Welcome back, Mrs. Claus.
You've managed to get everyone here.
Thank
you. They await your orders, Mother Christmas.
Right. The presents are under production. Let's get ready to get set go.
We'll hop to it, Mrs. Claus.
Yes, Queen, and might I add, the fairies will look good doing it, unlike Bugs Bunny over here.
Excuse me, but this bunny can help circle around your fairies, Tinkerbell.
Yes!
And I thought I had the ego problem.
Jackals!
What's the big deal about Jack Frost?
What are you doing here?
Mrs. Claus said I could come and help save Christmas.
She said what?
What makes you think that you can help with anything? Oh, my dear Pepper friends, I've got the magic in me.
I'm a bunny! B-U-N-N-Y! Bunny! Get it straight!
Oh, so that's what you are.
Both of you, cut it out!
Jack is here to help.
What magic is this equal?
Let me break it down for you.
Let's break it down for you.
Magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I've got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Everybody wants to match the magic, 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 magic.
No, you rejected them, remember?
Oh yeah,
There's a reason for that.
Enough of your shenanigans, Greg. We only have an hour left until midnight, and we have to get all these presents to their places.
I always loved the woman in charge. Your wish is my command, Mrs. Claus. Let's get this party going.
Snowball, Bushy, round up the elves.
Fairies, help the elves.
Come on, Bunny Squad, let's get hopping. It's time to save Christmas.
So cliche.
Come on, Bushy, let's give them a hand. Whoosh!
All right. That's the last of it. I knew I could do it. I knew we could do it.
That's better.
There's still time. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
You know it, girl.
Selfie!
Ooh, yes, please.
What are you guys waiting for? Get in that sleigh and go deliver those presents.
You might give the old man a run for his money.
And look at us doing it too.
Thank you all. You have all come from many different places to come help save Christmas. Christmas is a festival to bring families together, and I got the chance to make my own, no matter how crazy they may be. Even you, Grinchy?
That's enough from you, Grinchy.
I'll never forget what you guys have done for me tonight.
Oh, get out of here, Mama C. Mrs. Claus, we're ready for jingle.
Now for the fun part.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Mrs. Claus!
And on this note,
the best time of the year, when everyone comes home. With all this Christmas cheer, it's hard to be alone. Putting up the Christmas tree with friends that come around. It's so much fun when Christmas comes to town. Presents for the children, wrapped in red and green. All the things I've heard about, but never really seen. No one will be sleeping on the night of Christmas Eve, hoping Santa's on his way. When Santa's sleigh bells ring, I listen all around. The herald angels sing, I never hear a sound. And all the dreams of children once lost will be found. That's
we'll be right back.
My goodness, well done. It looks as though you enjoyed that just as much as we enjoyed watching. So well done, we loved it. Congratulations. I don't quite know when you had the time to practice all of this. You've had so much going on this last term. But well done. I know the schools enjoyed it, the charity performance. They loved it yesterday afternoon. And we've certainly enjoyed it as well. Thank you. Give them another. Just to thank everybody that's helped here this evening. Lovely to be able to hear it all and to have all the lovely lights. So thank you so much to Mr. Beamer and his crew there with Mr. Beamer. Well done. Thank you very much. Great dancing this evening. Oh my goodness. Lots of dancing. And we've had two of Eminem's dancing instructors here. Sean Mambwere and Titch Chikara, are they here tonight, by the way? Okay. These are the guys responsible for all the dancing. Well done, guys. Thank you very much, guys. And special thanks to Mrs. Davies for doing front of house there. She's at the back there. Thanks, Mrs. Davies, for looking after your kids. And for Valentine from the PTA, who's out there at the back there somewhere, he kept us all watered. Thanks, Valentine. Just one last thanks. Not last, but one while we're doing everybody. There's one of the grade sevens that couldn't actually take part because she hurt her ankle. But she learned the whole play and did all the curtains at the back there. Absolutely amazing. Anna Tina, where are you? But also then to our teachers, and we have a little presentation for them for all their help. They really do a wonderful job, teachers. I don't know how you manage this in amongst everything else that you have going on. But Mrs. Mora, if we can have you up, please. That's it, folks.